PR mistake for him. He came out quickly and condemned the attacks. He does not want to be associated with it. He knows the U.S. is probably going to strike back at whoever they suspect being involved. And so he distanced himself. He sent his security forces out to confiscate actually videos and to stop some of those protests. But I think Arafat realizes that this is a very hot